followed by Roger Neerbaum, separated by just 1.759 of a second.
Interestingly, that was the fastest lap of Roger Neerbaum.
That's good. So he's in there. He knows what the pressures are, but the difference is about, what, 2.2 seconds on that lap, on their lap time. There they are, going up the hill.